The Eqi Glacier lies 80 kilometres north of Greenland's city of icebergs, Ilulissat. The journey takes you through the icebergs of Disko Bay, an area whose abundant waters were first discovered by the Norsemen soon after Eric the Red established the first Greenlandic settlements in the year 985. In the following centuries, the Norse presence gave way to the Inuits arriving from the north. The passing icebergs were, of course, once part of the Greenland ice sheet, the second largest body of ice in the world after Antarctica, with an average thickness of 1.5 kilometres. After centuries of stability, the last 20 years have seen dramatic melting events. Warmer temperatures mean that this ice is not being replaced in sufficient quantities. And the effects of that will have consequences for everybody. The sea. It's a truly phenomenal sight. Now, the Eqi Glacier is known as the Carving Glacier, and when you hear of the creaks and the roans and then a gunshot, you can see why. The bad news. The glacier is retreating so fast that scientists believe that in 10 years' time it won't be here at all. It will have receded beyond the mountain. It's a truly sobering thought.